You're back live on Ladies Night of American Idol. Now, as a bonus, all of tonight's performances are available on iTunes. Head to the American Idol page on iTunes and you can own a part of the show. Now, she came so close last season, but perhaps this is finally her year.
My name's Lacey Brown. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Amarillo, Texas, and I'm currently an event coordinator at a church.
Lacey, it's the end of the road.
After being cut last year, it took a lot for me to come back. You get so far last year, what if you don't even get past the first round this year? What's that gonna feel like? When I stepped onto that stage to find out whether or not I was gonna get in the top 24, it was terrifying, but you gotta go through with it. You're already on the stage.
You're going through.
Congratulations, Lace.
Finally making it through that hump of getting into the top 24, getting to that live show. It feels amazing, and every day that I wake up, I remember, oh man, I'm here, you know? I made it.
Okay, slowing things down with Fleetwood Mac's Landslide, here is Lacey Brown.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in a snow-covered hill where the landslide brought me down, down, down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle seasons of my life? Oh, oh. Well, I've been afraid of change. Around you, but time makes you bolder and children get older. I'm getting older too. I took my love and I took it down.
First, say it's an amazing song, great song written by Stevie Nicks. I mean, Dixie Chicks had a great version of it too. I just don't think it was the right song for you, Lacey.
Okay.
I honestly do. I gotta tell you, I thought that was terrible. I thought it was pitchy all over the place. It just didn't suit your voice. You know, the kind of voice that you have, it just was not right for you. You know.
Okay.
What do you think, E?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I think you're better than that. So I think if you get a chance, if you're back again next week, I know you're better than that. There were just some moments that you kind of got lost, and I love that song too. But I felt myself pulling for you, like, come on back on, you know. And so, but I just didn't think it worked out. But I like you, and you're better than that.
All right. Thank you.
Simon?
I actually thought it was quite depressing, to be honest with you. After about 15 seconds, I was working out how much longer we've got to listen to this for. And worse than that, it was kind of indulgent. And I get the feeling with you that you are just trying to be an artist. You're trying to work out who you are, and you haven't worked it out. You're listening to other people. And it was just boring. Sorry.
Okay.
Sure.
You usually hit those notes, especially when you go into falsetto, with such ease, and tonight it felt more forced. And I do think it was the song. I think something like Sixpence, None the Richer, Kiss Me, mm-hmm. The Sundays, that's your vibe.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah. I do hope that America gives you one more shot, because I think
so
there's
too.
Some really good things about you that we didn't see tonight.
You've got nice eyes.
All beautiful
right.
girl.
Yeah. Nice eyes.
Okay, Lacey, let's chat for just a second about it. You're very brave to stand up there and listen to that tough criticism. That is their job. Let's just for a second get inside your head about why you chose that song.
I love that song, first of all. It's one of my favorites. Also, it talks about, you know, just coming out and being your own and growing up as a person. And I think that it really speaks to me as a person. So I really just love the song initially.
Were you surprised at all by their feedback, or did you feel yourself wobbling a little bit with it?
I was a little bit surprised about Simon saying that it was boring. I feel like some songs are just slower. I mean, you can't come out, you know, with just a full-on rock song every single time.
So safe to say you disagree with him?
Yes.
Nice run.
Sorry.
If you want to vote for Lacey, 1-866-IDOL-07. It's 1-866-436-5707. Or you can text the word vote to 5707. Do not vote until the end of this show. Thank you very much, Lacey. So up next, a sales clerk and a waitress take the stage. Michelle and Dee Dee coming to you live.